So this is Jen driving, and it's me recording. We just got done eating some great Chinese food. It was awesome. And like, she was being mean to me, and she was like, I never really liked you. And yeah, so basically I'm just taking you out because I feel sorry for you. And that,
God. You're such a liar.
Oh, keep a straight face while you're recording. God damn it, Grant. Arr. And thanks for letting me, you know, exposing me to the Get Up Kids. Now I listen to them all the time. Have you heard any of their new stuff? No? Yes, no? They got some pretty good stuff out. Okay, I'll just change the soundtrack to this while I'm editing it. It'll be like some hardcore metal. She turns it up.
Remember that time I threw my tape out the window?
Threw what tape out of your window?
Yeah, I
think it was Flog and Molly. I threw away her Flog and Molly tape, her cassette, out of the window because I was fucking hungover. And you guys have heard Flog and Molly. I'm sorry for all the Flog and Molly fans out there. It's a punk band slash folk music with goddamn fucking ukuleles and fiddles. And I'm listening to that and I'm fucking hungover, so I took it and I chucked it out the window. What's God? I don't know what she's talking about.
The one that my
Oh yeah, her ex-boyfriend died.
And then I went to
somebody
bar. I
was
never listen to any more.
It's
like,
it's really evil, wasn't it? Okay, yeah. So what's the deal? I don't like her ex-boyfriend, so I taped over her. It was like a Nick Scott CD. And like,
tape. It kind of sucked.
I know it kind of sucks. So that's why I taped over Creative Filth over it. I'm pretty sure like whoever borrowed that tape was like, all right, it's got music. Oh, that's fucking great.
I didn't say anything.
You're a liar. You said something important. So this is what Paris Hilton would look like if she was short and with tattoos and wears glasses and is not Paris Hilton. You're on like, this is like a, it's like a night vision. Like everything's green.
Oh, okay, so it's the Paris Hilton. Oh, that's kind of pretty.
I like it.
I'll hold you and you saw that I sunsets tonight. I'll hold you and you saw that I have. Sunsets tonight.